connecting the tablet and installing the driver. First, you need to connect your Wacom Intuos with the computer. If you're using a wireless connection, press the power button on the pen tablet. Open the PC's Bluetooth settings. In Windows 10, open the control panel from the Start menu and select Devices, then Bluetooth. Once you've found the Wacom Intuos, click Pairing. Once the pairing is complete, the tablet is connected with your computer. You can also connect the tablet and computer with a USB cable. To use the tablet, visit the following site listed in the Quick Start Guide included with your product. Download the tablet driver and follow the instructions on the screen to install it. Then, restart your computer. When you use the tablet for the first time, a welcome screen will be displayed once the tablet is connected. As you follow the process in this screen, you will come to the Register Device screen. Click Register. If the setup screen does not appear, you can click Register Device from the Wacom Desktop Center. This lets you access the Wacom ID page. If you already have a Wacom ID, enter your email address and password and click Sign In. If you do not have a Wacom ID, please enter the necessary information in the form under Create Wacom ID on the right side of the screen. Check I agree to Wacom's terms of use and consent to Wacom's privacy policy and click Next. After this, you can answer the optional questionnaire about your interests and preferred art genres, then click Create Wacom ID. A confirmation email will be sent to your registered email address. Use the link in the email to go to the authentication screen. This completes your Wacom ID registration. Once the product registration is completed, you can confirm any registered products under Manage Your Wacom Products.